All right, let's head out to Tri-County Academy as they face off against Benton Academy. Fast and furious second half as both teams keep the ball moving with a heavy pace. Tri-County Academy opens up the third quarter with a big interception by Hayes Rogers. He takes it for a large gain on the other end, but gets called back. Later, the Rebels will press their way into the end zone with a rushing touchdown by running back, who else, Ryan Cothern. Ben comes back onto the field looking to redeem themselves, and they quickly do so as Kent Maynard takes the handoff up the middle, flinging off defenders left and right, getting in that end zone. Now, not to be outdone, Tri-County showing how to move the ball as well. RC Cool Cat, are you serious? Ryan Cothern out of the building, folks, again, making it happen. And in the end, I believe the Tri-County Academy Rebels are going to win by a final of 49-20.